Thank you. Florida voters decided on 6 constitutional amendments. 3 and 4 got the most attention. Voters shot down Amendment 3, a bid to legalize marijuana for anyone 21 and older. The measure failed to get the 60% needed to pass. They also rejected Amendment 4 to instill abortion rights in the state's constitution. Governor DeSantis and his allies came out strong against both of these measures. Amendment 4 received 57% of the vote, less than the 60% needed to pass.